wake up. Johnny. Jasmine, time to get up. My sound. Good morning, it's time to start the day. Good morning, I'm up. I'm up. Going to... Mom. Yeah, no, I'm gonna give him this one. Good morning, okay, I'm up. What did Marcel do? I don't know, I'm gonna wake him up. Excuse me, Jasmine. Marcel, what, Mom? What did you do to your room? What do you mean? Where I'm supposed to be? In front of the stairs? What? Huh? How did I? Marcel, sorry. I'll move the bed. Don't worry, you can go downstairs. I will, Mom. Alright, then you guys need to get ready, okay? Okay, Mom. Sorry, Jasmine. Oh. Marcel, why did you do that? I didn't mean to. Gosh. Then can you please move the bed? Okay, fine. Your room is a mess. I know that. I know my room is messy. Ah, this bath is nice. Yes, I'm drinking more water. Huh. Yeah. Johnny, sorry, I need to go to the bathroom. I can't go downstairs. This is the only bathroom we have in the house. Sorry. Can I had beans last night, remember? Oh, yeah. Is that it, Johnny? Oh, that stinks, Johnny. Sorry. I thought I always told you whenever we were in the bathroom together not to stink up the bathroom. Sorry. Much better. Yeah, whew, Johnny. Make sure to turn on the fan. Alrighty, I am in. Alright, done. I'm eating the. Alrighty, now I'm done. The doctor said that you could take off your cap. He did? Yay! I'm just gonna do that right now. Wait, Jasmine. Yay! No more cast. Okay, we'll just down the street. Honey, get up. You have to go to work. And yeah, where's my Sal? Oh, he's watching TV. He already ate. Good morning, guys. I'll get that. Hey, what the? It's okay, buddy. Going to bed. Honey, snuggling with a baby. I'm already dressed. You got everything by the door? I don't need anything today. All my stuff is at work. A few minutes later. Whoop, kids, it's time to go to school. Yay, last day of school. What? Yay! Come on, Johnny, let's go! Marcel's taking it. Marcel! myself. Come on. We're going to be late for school. Gosh, I'm watching TV. Bye, kids. Bye, Mom. Bye, Mom. Bye, Mom. Ow. Bye, Mom. Now, honey, you need to go to work. I'm going to drop him off at Safrina's. Alright. See you later. See ya. Mama! Is it going to Safrina? Yes, I know. We should really change our clothes. No! You want to stay in your bathing suit? Yes! Okay then. Come on. No! I have to carry you. Okay. Now let's go. Are you girls ready for last day of school? Yeah, Miss Susie. Yeah, Mom. What happened to you? I think when you were running, you kind of tipped me over. Oh, sorry. Where's your brother? He's coming. Hi. Why, hello, Johnny. What happened to you? Your sister happened. Oh. Well, you kids, sit down. And you, Missy, if you don't sit up, you're going to the principal's office. Okay? Okay. Alrighty, kids, it's almost lunchtime. Who's excited for the last lunch of the year? Yeah! I am! Woohoo! Yeah!
Attention!
It's the last lunch of the school year. Who's excited? Yeah! Thank you. Yay! See you guys, after lunch. Okay. Alright, kids, it's almost the end of school. Yay! Ugh, whatever, you chicken. Hey, knock it off, Lily. What's the big deal of school anyway? What has gotten into you? And if you say anything to anybody else, even my own daughter, I'm sending you to the principal's office, and you'll have to stay there for the whole... You have to stay an extra week of school. No! And you better be quiet. I'm not listening to you. That's it. You're staying 1 week. No! Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Alrighty then. I'm going to principal. Who's the principal anyway? I think Marcel Pickle. Hey, that's my brother. Yes. Yeah. Well, isn't that odd? I'm kind of... Susie, how about you go over and join me, Daddy? Okay. Take a chance. How about you guys? Have any plans for the summer? No. I think you're coming with me. No! So, you guys have any plans for the summer? I don't think so. Mom said something about summer camp or something. Yeah, I know I'm going to summer camp. My mom said that she doesn't really want me to go to summer camp because it's too long a ways. Really? Yeah. And then I won't really have anywhere to go because she'll have to stay here another week. Why? Didn't you hear back there? Oh, yeah. Do you have a phone number I can text my mom? Yeah, I have a phone that I have this app called, Snap. It's a texting app with, like, Oh, what's your name? What's your username? Oh, my username is warrior lover 109. Ah. Don't tell her. Is it here? Yeah. And then we can text each other to see maybe about a play date at your house sometime. Yeah, that would be fun. Or maybe even sleep over. Yeah, my mom actually might have to have me sleep over for a week. Why? Because of Missy that was sent to the principal's office. That's the end of school. See you guys next year. How about we just... Can you guys wait here until my mom comes? Oh yeah, we can stay here until your mom comes. Except I don't want to be here alone. Yeah. A few minutes later. It's been a few minutes and my mom's driving came. Howdy, I got rid of her. What happened? Oh, she's expelled from the school. Really, Mom? I was talking to Jasmine here. I think they should be going. No, Mom, I'm gonna talk to them. I wanted to tell you something. You know how I have that app called Snap? Yeah. Well, she has it too, and I got her username. Can I stick my phone? Okay, that's fine because it was the last name for. Anyway, I found her, and I was thinking of maybe, seeing if we can, have a sleepover with her. Play date or something at their house. No, that'd be fun. Yeah, I got your mom's number. You do? Yeah, I've been texting her, but maybe you can text her sometime next week and maybe we can get a play date together at the park or something. Yeah, that'd be fun. Why is my sound? Because normally he would come and pick us up in our class. He does? Yeah, normally. Oh. Let's just wait a couple. It's been 30 minutes and he's driving. Yeah, I don't know. Hey guys, sorry. What took you so long, Marcel? Sorry, I got talking into a lot of people. Since some of them are graduating from high school, so I won't see them next year, so talking to them. Did you guys have a fun day? Yeah. How about I... Hey, you're actually gonna go with them, okay? Really, Mom? Yeah, I have some work to do. I texted her and said, buddy, me. You're actually gonna have a sleepover, so I'll bring your stuff over later. Yay! Yeah, this is gonna be fun. I have to take you. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Thank you, Mom.